Hey, get away from that!
Oh, we're gonna find out what happens now.
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
I'm supposed to be here.
It's a funny story, actually.
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what?
Yeah.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit. You just always look like you stepped in something.
If you're supposed to be prepping the cars, why aren't you doing it?
I guess, because I'm talking to you. That's probably why, if you must know.
Can I just punch him in the face?
Whoa, okay, what are you, a secret shopper? You see I'm armed, right? This is a gun. That's a weird way to talk to someone you don't know. Not even factoring in firearms. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Hey, there's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'd love to race.
We'd love to race. It's been our dream for, like, ever.
Definitely. It's our favorite.
Well, then I guess you're in the right place.
Vroom, vroom.
Yeah.
Aw, yeah.
They sound like vroom, vroom.
This bandit. I can't take it.
I guess we'll get your ride.
You can't shoot me. I'm too nerdy slash beautiful.
Hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered.
Steve's mask?
Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
I guess I'll get Steve's mask.
Ah, you've got good taste.
Poor guy.
Okay, if anyone asks, get in and get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Does that mean Steve is dead? Aw, yeah! Let's do this. This is fantastic. He fell off! Oh, dear.
I'm on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandit.
Yeah, there's quite a few of them.
At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here?
I don't know.
Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
Some sort of race thing,
obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
Oh, hey, that's that guy.
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do? I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We find the money.
We have to find that case. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can
shut up, Vaughn.
Out where the money is.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box.
Great. Well, at least we can, win it, maybe.
I guess we win the race, and they just give us the money.
Yeah, totally.
It sounds simple.
It is. Simple.
I can't drive.
Ish.
Can you drive? I can't drive. Oh, man. I think we're getting to the final chapter.
Calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
And if not...
The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
You can do this, buddy.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
Inspiring speech,
really
activate.
Think so?
Yes.
Yeah.
So what was that with, like, the sparkling eyes there?
You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I swear, if Vaughn dies.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello! Hello!
Oh, this
guy.
How
does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just
tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, synced to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Headbutt him.
Oh.
Ow, that hurt.
Meatbutt is riding the death train!
It worked! Everybody loves psychos. Is this Psycho going to be? Yeah, he's on our team now. Team Psycho! Team Psycho!
You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
You're the man now.
You're the man now, dog.
What?
I don't know.
I honestly, I didn't look, and it was going down too fast, and I didn't want to just say nothing, so I just chose it.
That looks pretty dangerous.
What was it?
Come.
Go, Psycho, go!
Okay?
I could do this.
Maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first Borderlands Kiltacular event of murder!
That's really loud.
Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
I'm assuming they were trying to roadkill Skags.
Still screaming at the end of the race.
Right, Zero, you're with us, right, buddy?
No, he just wants to get the big guy.
Hyperion Mystery Gates of Wonder!
Hello.
Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash.
Nope.
I'm gonna throw you upside the head, shred you to bits, and replace your corpse, you plastic ninja freak.
Can I call in a bot?
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Psycho's going for it. Hey, she does still have my blade! I told you to give that back! Jump on the bike, Rhys. Jump on the bike! Or not. Oh dear. Is that guy got dual-wield? Yeah, he's got dual-wield unkempt heralds. And magically you have bullets again.
Open to ideas. Oh, that's gotta be Yvette. Yes, she can send a loader bot.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Oh, dang.
Yes.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast.
Vasquez.
I
hate you.
Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion shatters.
Get off the phone, Rhys!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back.
Oh, good.
Before the janitor thing. The respectable job.
Oh, thank you for having my back.
You'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Vaughn. Okay.
What?
I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why would I do that?
And why would I do that?
Because one phone call from me and you're in the clear. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did.
I don't want to go back on Vaughn.
Cooper, Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Vaughn takes the ball, and the two of them.
Just hang up. I'm not backing out on Vaughn.
I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah.
It was on speaker.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
I'm not gonna give up on him. He's my bestie. That was a mistake. That was like the king of the skags right there. How is this guy still alive? Oh, ew, gross. Okay.
He ate the money!
Well, get it out!
You get it out!
You get it out! I don't want to fight one of these things. Did he eat that? Did he literally just eat it?
Get back here!
Run! Run! Jump! Left! Oh, I missed. Did I miss? I think I missed. Zero! Stab him in the face! Oh, never mind. I swear I just saw the mystery machine from Shaggy and Scooby-Doo just drive by on the outside. I was probably wrong. No, don't pick up... I just kind of clicked on it. I don't really want to... Pardon me? Ew. There's the body of the guy. That's gross. Ew. There's entrails everywhere.
Should
probably give Zero his sword back.
Thanks.
Yep, that's all he wanted. Oh, come on. Where is it now? In the race truck. Okay, well, this makes sense. Now Fiona can get it. Come on, Vaughn. Punch him! Oh dear. Can I not get it fast enough? It's on my ring finger, so I'm not really fast at tapping that. Hit him in the face! Oh, there he goes. Oh!
I saw the case!
What?
The money! It's on that truck!
The one behind us with the really creepy claw? Drive around in a circle, Vaughn. You're doing great. Don't you have the gun? Yeah, I still have the gun. I didn't use my bullet. Get down. Oh, dear. It's okay. Team Psycho's got this. He's got a triple barrel!
They never stop shooting on this planet, do they?
No, but I can shoot him. Shoot him. How did he miss with a shotgun? What a screw.
Oh, God.
No! Psycho!
Get the case, hurry up.
No! He took one for the team! I'll never forget him. Vaughn! I need to save Vaughn. I screw the case. I need to save Vaughn.
Next time I will, you ungrateful little skag turd!
Oh my gosh. Yeah, say thank you. I can't hear anything. Hang on a second. Oh my gosh. Let's turn the subtitles. There we go. That'll work. It's just way too loud. Use the gun.
Fiona! What are you waiting for?
Go! Oh dear.
Oh my God!
You can balance on a motorbike, right? No, 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 no. Do not bite my... Did I just lose my hat? I swear if I lost my hat. Good job, Vaughn. I swear, if did I seriously?
I'm getting the case!
I want my hat. Oh dear. Oh dear. Jump on, Vaughn. Get in there. Good job. That's gonna take out quite a few of them. Oh jeez, there's way too many of them now. And how does this guy not notice Vaughn? Shoot him in the face, Vaughn! Yeah, that's distracting the psychos. Hi! Duck! Oh, Vaughn! Did he shoot him or did he just fall out? No one's driving, Vaughn! Get to the steering wheel! Get to the steering wheel! It's like NASCAR, only we're turning right. Press Q. Hey, buddy. Q again. Boom. Right in the face. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. That thing's got saws on it. Oh, hi, Zero. Where have you been? Kick to the face. Pardon me? Pardon me? What is going on? No, the money, Vaughn, you had one job. You had one job, Vaughn. No way. No way, Felix. Seriously? That catch, though, did you see that catch? Why is he here going the wrong way? Felix. Jump! I still lost my hat, though. Wait, where's Vaughn? Is he still in the truck? Because, like, the truck literally just crashed.
Fiona.
Hello. What's wrong?
Felix, what's wrong?
I...
Are you
Fiona.
Okay? Are you really? You're not... Watch where you're going, man. Watch the road. You're not gonna shoot me. I'm basically your daughter.
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare.
Mm-hmm.
Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Nope.
Felix.
I swear, if you shoot me...
Felix!
Look out! You're going the wrong way! Oh, I hope Felix died from that. He really deserved it. I don't even feel sorry about saying that. I should, though. That's kind of extremely mean. Oh, he's not dead.
Go, dammit! Go!
You gotta back up and then go. Go backwards to go forwards. Hi, Case. Full of money. Is there a gun, or does he still have it?
I'm taking the money. All of it.
Jerk.
I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am.
No, you're not.
I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only
We're
way
family.
To make you understand.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That... will never change.
Felix, I hope you get shot sure as soon as you get out there.
Keep her out of trouble.
You used to be cool, bro. You used to be cool! Go, 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 go! I can't press Q fast enough. Ah, he's already gone. Really?
Goodbye, Felix.
There's a bomb in the case.
Felix!
I should have just drawn my gun.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want.
He's gonna blow up.
I'm taking the money.
Boom.
Choke on it.
Fiona, you always...
Oh, dang. But Sasha didn't really know.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh my gosh, Zero's just gonna land on him with a sword. Ready? Oh, never mind. Smiley face. Are you okay? Are you done? Zero. Zero? Oh, he's fine. No, he's not. That's his hologram. Please say that's his hologram.
How are you not dead?
That's his hologram, right? Yep! Called it! Oh my gosh. Zero! You're so cool! Just strolling around town with my broadsword. Wait, why did he throw it away?
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gortys is not here.
Oh. Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about.
Moxie.
There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gortys remains out of reach.
It's a rocket
Moxie.
Launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Zero's not amused. He's like, yeah, whatever. Hey, Vaughn, how's it going, buddy? You still good?
Sasha, about what happened with Felix...
Stop! Okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Felix just, like, you know, blew up. It's okay.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
Yep. Now everybody
so
knows about it.
So we have no money, no vault key.
We never had a vault key. You don't have your hat, either. You should probably...
It's over.
Go get
I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have
of...
any better ideas?
Loot. That's what you gotta do.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live...
There's my hat.
Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Yep. That's how it works. I am really covered in blood. Well, Rhys me. Not Fiona me. Alright, well, what do we got here? An echo recording. TDR shield. Sorry. It's not an echo recording. It's only white. Maybe I can use it.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Your boots are pretty cool. Oh, now there's a bot. Did I just complete it? Is that it? I just got the achievement for chapter 6. Did I finish it, or is there one more?
Rhys! Are you okay?
I'm fine, buddy! Ow.
Rhys! Are you dead?
I meant to do that. At least I'm not all bloody anymore.
I'm fine.
Somehow.
I'm fine. Totally meant to do that.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
Doesn't the rocket, or doesn't the bot have rocket feet?
What's down there?
Stuff and things and computers. Something just made a noise.
Well, I cannot cybernetic eye.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons, and...
Where?
Now she wants it.
Too dangerous, huh?
Yep. Atlas weapons. She's like, oh my gosh, I want Atlas weapons! Ooh.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Well, that solved our problem.
These models were never even...
It's vintage.
Vintage, I guess.
What do you got, Vaughn? Some sort of pistol?
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio!
Oh.
I thought these things were just a rumor! look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Oh, man. We're gonna have to decide which one to sell.
Grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We need to sell that gun. Maybe. There's another button on the wall there.
Would you like to do the honors?
Yeah, you're gonna find something cool, like a better hat.
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Fist bump!
I was hoping you'd say that.
The big red... Okay, it literally says use big red button. This game is the best.
All right. Big money.
Don't stand with one foot on each side of that, please. Is that just like the light show, or... Oh, no. I like how they reuse the sound effects from Borderlands 2 and stuff. It's a shield. Maybe. Looks like a shield. Two bits of a shield.
Reset. Identification required.
Rhys?
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them.
No,
so
no.
To stab you.
There's not two of them. It's two bits.
Like all the bigger half.
Pick up the core. I'll take that one. Or not. Look, it goes together, guys. How do you not see that? Just put it together. Put it together.
What is it?
Oh my
no
gosh.
Idea.
It's a donut with a bite taken out of it, obviously. Put it together!
We came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Thank you. Took enough time.
Hey,
doesn't
Vaughn,
look like a
can
shield.
You see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
I'm gonna go with no. You're gonna look at this. Yeah, what might this be? Hello there.
Is that a map?
So she's the brains of the outfit.
Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing.
Is I know
this,
that voice.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Gortys Project, and it's gonna lead us to a vault.
There he is. Hi. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Is that it? Oh, please don't say that's it. Oh, it's not.
You
yes.
You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we
which
found
was
it.
Real.
But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gortys Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Find out in 3 months.
Well...
Well, maybe a month or two. Oh, I am going to be so excited to play this when it comes out. Oh man, the Digistruck Jack thing. That's Springs? What is Springs doing on Pandora? Okay, as Fiona, we kept our cool, didn't let them, or let him touch the vault key. Let Shade accompany you because, yeah, whatever. Only 6 people let Felix die. I don't know. Felix, I mean, purchase the Steve mask. A lot of people probably went for the Psycho mask as well. And I destructed the self-destruct the loader bot, poor guy. A lot of people turned to Sasha for help. Or trusted Sasha. And a lot of people, not as many as I would have liked to have seen, have people who chose to stay true to Vaughn. I don't know. I mean, I feel like making friends in this is a good thing, but like I said, cross me, you're gone. That's what happened to Felix, man. And machine gun and grenades. Quite a few, actually. There's quite a few combinations that you could have picked there, so that's probably the most. Alright. There you go. Well, there. Here's the credits. Thank you very much for watching. And this is extremely loud. But I've been SOENJAY, and if you enjoyed this, tell your friends about them and let them enjoy it too. And I will definitely be back with more Borderlands. Tales from the Borderlands, that is. Next time it's out. Till next time, so long. We'll remember that. I'm sorry, Telltale Games. I'm sorry I skipped the credits. So long.